Hey y'all, this is the Proms. Episode 19, I think. And we are just woken up here. We are not that long here. We successful made it back from Timberwolf Mountain. We did a short visit there, and now we're back at the Pleasant Valley. I did, in the meantime, I saw some other videos, and I was reminded that there's also, there are literally two places I want to go here also. That's the Hunter's Blind, that we will is close by here, but then also we want to go to the there's like a radio tower with like a cabin there, and if I'm correct, then we should find a lot of nice stuff there. So we will visit that location also. Now we're here. And then it's time to leave Pleasant Valley. But first off, we want to go out, check the weather, and make some water, because I don't have any anymore. And then we will try to find that hunter's blind spot. Hopefully find a bow, so we can make some arrows and stuff. I also need to take this curing sapling, so we can do that along the way. Let's see, hopefully no wolves. Let's take a look. Nice and sunny. So that's positive. Let's go over here, make a quick fire for some water. What's in here? Oh, yeah, it's not that great, maybe. Might get sick, so we'll just leave it for now. . 100%, so that's fine. Little windy, but not that bad for Pleasant Valley. It's always windy, it seems. Great. I must say, I don't have many failing fire, so I'm not complaining, I must say. Okay, this will be enough, I think. Just make a quick water, no need to carry like liters and liters water, just so we can get somewhere without being thirsty. Very nice weather, hopefully it stays that way. Drink it. One more. Also, we'll take a look if we can make some coffee. Never know when we might need it. One more, and then we'll go, because Pleasant Valley is not known for its great weather, so I am afraid it's just temporary. And as we are talking about it, the wind gets a little bit more It's fine. Drink one, so we can also benefit the warmth that's coming from it. Pick this up, don't forget it. Okay. Yeah, let's just go. Now, if I'm correct, it's very close to here. We just came from a different direction the other day, so but I think we will find it. See a wolf over there. It's climbing that hill. It's far, far away. Hopefully, stays like it. You can take a quick look around the corner here. Don't think so, but wow, that's really climbing over there. But better there than here. I think we'll almost see the blind. That's the thing we are almost went crazy to try to find it a couple of days ago. Yeah, there it is. Also a deer close to it. Hopefully we find some good stuff in there. Also, I have no idea what's how to go to that to that radio tower I want to go to. I do know the way, I think, but not from here, so we would need to find. I am hungry. Shall I I can hunt it. It's nice weather. Maybe just need to do it. We will be nice and full after that. So we can, we don't need to worry about food in a while. And it's close to the blinds. Yeah, not for long. Let's wait what direction it will go. Always try to be as patient as I can. No, not go that way. Oh well, we'll come back, I think. Because it will provide some safety if we can get in that blind when danger comes. It will be come back. Let us see. Hopefully we find something good here. I almost dream about this thing. Oh, let us see. No bow. That's a little bit. Ooh, I don't want to scare it away. Oh shite. Ah, it will come back. Don't go that far. Ah, it's coming back. I do have plenty of wood, so in this case if we're gonna hunt it, it will be awesome. I'll just sit here for a while and wait for it to come back. Oh, I love this weather. I hope it stays like this, but it won't. I know Pleasant Valley a little bit, and it's always the same story here. Do I have that other coffee? Is that still warm? I don't think so, no. Still will take it for the energy. Yeah, come back here, you little deer. Oh, little, it's not little. Maybe get some quick sticks now we're waiting here. Yeah, belly, I know. Oh, there's one over there. So there are two. Nice spot. Yes, it's coming. Some people hate that I'm always that slow, like a slow hunter, but I think there's no... Oh. That's a bummer. Whoa, what's that sound? That was a little bit weird. I can also just get behind it and drive it here a little, because this might take a while. Not sure if what is the regular spot for them, but he was when he, oh, there he is, when we came here, he was like right behind that this blind, I think, but. Yeah, there are wolves, but hopefully far away, and will stay far away for a little bit longer. Also not very cold, so we have that time to take it easy. This will be great if it's coming here some more. Yeah, bring it over here, my sweet, nice little deer. Hopefully we'll get it. Also possible I screw it up. Yeah, come here, a little bit more. Come here, my little deer. I think I just will shoot it. Maybe it's not... come on, yeah. This might be the closest closest it will come here by itself, but... Oh, the other one is also coming closer. Or not. Yeah, please reset and come this way. Please, a little bit more. Yes. Okay, good luck with this. Yes, great. That's what was I hoping for. Because it sucks sometimes when they get shot and they run away and you need to follow them, and that's not a pretty sight. Okay, let's turn on a fire before it gets too windy. I really hope that We have some time here. It's not amazing, but yeah. It will be enough for a full belly, I think. Let's take a look around before we go any further. Yes. I really hope the weather stays this nice. Just for a little while. For 1 hour. About 1 hour. Another look, the sun is going away. Does not always mean it will be bad weather right away, but... two more. A little bit in the open, that's a little bit what's a bit careful, a bit scary, but that's also good because you can see a little bit farther away if the wolf is coming or something like that. I thought I already had four, but... What did it run? Why did it run? Oh, it's over there, okay. That scared me a little bit. Speed up the time. I don't recognize that bear crows always on time, so I am a bit nervous about that because I'm not sure if what kind of crows these are. I think they're normal, but almost nice and full, so a little bit more. I don't have a lot on me, but this will be enough. And it's, yeah, nice and full already. Yeah, see, I did have another. Oh, this is cooked fun. Okay, this is fine. The cooked meat in your backpack, they don't, the wolves don't smell on you. Not that same as it will be raw. Then the wolves will really try to hunt you down. No, I'm gonna speed up the time because the wolf is not very far away. It's getting closer, I think. I do want to take this deer, the guts, but I don't think I will because I don't know how long we need to travel to get to the first shelter. So can't come go running around with stinky stuff and lure those wolves on us. Let me see. Yeah, I can. Just put it here because I'm not that hungry anymore. Still, we are fine. Too bad that sun did go away because we'll make it just with this fire. That's awesome. Nou, zullen we de liefde deur voor nou? Want Jas steekt de meat. Ja, dat is true, but we will eat it as fast as we can. And hopefully we will find some shelter. And maybe we will head back to get the hide and that guts also. But yeah, it will only be possible if we find some shelter close by, I think. Because I really don't want to drag it around. Oeh, wat is dat? We need to have a little bit eye for the... Can a little bit... faster dark than we think, maybe. No, you can leave the... keep all that. But we need to keep on going a little bit. Careful look first before we go around the corner. That's the problem always with this game. You want to be quick, but you also want to be careful. And if you want to be careful, then you have to be patient. And look before you run. Looks all great and quiet. No wolves, no bears, no scary stuff. Also no caves. I was hoping for a cave, because then we will... it would be easier to get to take more of the deer with us. But I don't think... There... Yeah, maybe there is a cave, maybe? No, there's not a cave, I think. No, it's not good. Bummer! And I know for a fact that the radio tower is not like close to here, so... I will just keep walking till I get my... the... view that I remember, and then I know the way, I think, or I hope. It's getting dark also. That's not awesome. I'm really hoping there was a cave here. Maybe it is over there. Yes, this is a cave, right? It's a bit too far for getting back to that deer, but... It does not have to be perfect. Oh, the music is always adding so much to the... Is it possible that's a bear cave? No, right? There are bunnies in front of it. Yes. Get there. Hopefully no bear cave. Please no bear. Is it small? A little bit. Quiet to see if I can hear breathing. No, then I would see the... Or is it not a cave? Yeah, it's a cave, right? Huh? Or is it not? Wow. Oh, wow, this is very... weird. Or I'm just standing against the... Yeah, it is a cave. Wow. That's so dark. But it's...
It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Yeah, what do you think you are doing? Even my character doesn't see that's a cave. Maybe this was once... maybe one day it was a cave from the bear, maybe? Because there's nothing here. Normally you always find something in the cave, like... Or even a name, nothing. It's okay. I think we are safe here, that's the most important. Because I don't want to spend the night outside and it's getting very, very late. So, drop that meat and stuff. Have a drink. And then we will set up for the night. I don't have any wood anymore, but I do not think we need it in here because it's warm enough. Am I correct? Yeah, for now anyway. But very dark. I really was like, are we standing against a black stone or something? But it is a cave. You're not tired at all, so that's not great, but what we can do is just go out for a little bit and look for some wood, sticks and stuff. I'm not hoping their bear will come here to try to move in while we're here. Never know. I did see some... like a... What's there? That's not a bear, right? What's over there? No, it's just a stump, I hope. Or else it... Oh. shall we hunt a bunny? Nee, no, we have enough meat for now. Just wait a little bit to see if that's really not a bear that's coming. Maybe it was just planning to move in. I want to take this, but... Yeah, it's way too long. But there are no sticks around. It's a bummer. Because I don't want to get in a situation that we do need to make a fire and we don't have any. If I had two or three sticks, I would have made a quick fire here and then chop it, the wood. But there's really not one stick here. What's that about? I think we'll just trust it will be warm enough. Hopefully. We'll just walk in the cave that we can see it's a cave. I really... It's blackness. Oh, there's our meat. We see our meat. Can we walk further? Wow. Thank you, meat. You helped me get a gear. Let's put down our thing. Now it's on our meat, but that's not very handy. Can we only place it on our meat, or what is the... Where is the... Oh, there's the meat, okay. I really don't see anything. Okay. Let's just one sleep 1 hour. Think to see if it's okay. If the worms will stay up. Yeah, we're not very tired also, but... I think we just must make the best out of it. Because it's better than being out there, I think. Maybe an aurora or something will start, then it's possible that we can make some of our clothes a little bit better, maybe. Although I think that's all kind of okay. Yeah, it's all good. Oh yeah, this, can I drop it here? Yeah, it will. Yeah, cure, that's great. Because the sooner that's getting that's done, the sooner we can make a bow. I do need to see, because do we need one or two guts for that also? Not sure. But then again, yeah, we should go back if we come close with to that region of Mountain Town. We need to stop by there, because I know we left a lot of stuff there. Also, that reminds me, now we're here waiting, I should make a note for the stuff I left at the abandonment cache. I call it a bunker. It's more normal for me for what to know what it is. At the bunker, left a revolver, flares, and other things done. It's a little bit scary cave because it was that empty and dark. Let me see if the notes maple's green and other, yeah. So there are all bows and arrows already and waiting for us. Oh, I want to go to the previous screen. Because what's here? Not. There's some. Oh! That's interesting, because I do have that gun now. Why did I leave it behind? Not sure. My mind is like a. Everything. A lot of, yeah, everything. Well, now we know. Everything. I should take more time for that kind of things, but I see a bunny in the distance. So we'll just speed up some time, because yeah, otherwise it will be a very long night. Also, this way I can keep an eye on the temperature. You'll be fine. No, it's not a very clear night, so I'm kind of happy we stayed here. Also take a bite of that meat if you can find it. Somewhere. Oh yeah. Eat it. Because the less we have to travel with it, the better. Because it will attract animals, but not indeed not better than at all. But then I would not dare to travel with. Okay, sleep some 4 hours maybe, then it will be morning, I think. I hope. A little bit risky for the temperature, but I think it will be okay. Oh, it's windy, but ah, we kept our temperature, that's great. How is it? Oh, still very dark. Oh, this bad wind. Please, no blizzard. Don't lock me in here. I can imagine so many beautiful places to be stuck than here. No, just do it a little bit easy. Because in the morning it's most low temperature. Oh, well, the wind disappeared. Oh, that seems a little bit better. Oof, the music is telling me I'm gonna get in trouble. Oh, please, just the music. No, I think so. Do lost my food buffer again, but... I thought I saw snow, but I don't see it now, so... Maybe we can take a look? Yeah, there is some snow. Oh, it's very beautiful. But I know this weather, this I'm not trusting very much. But it is beautiful. For me, that little snowfall, yeah, it stopped now. So maybe it's not now what I mean. Sometimes you have that light snowfall with the sun, and then I think it always starts a blizzard after, right after. But I think we need to go because there's no snow. And it looks very good. Oh, now I'm happy I see my bedroll, because I have no idea where I'm walking, where I'm going. Also, that one is a little bit... No, just pick it up. Eat some. Is that all? Oh, did we eat it all already? Oh, it's in our backpack, of course. Yeah. That's a little... Little here, mini piece. Okay, nah. Only so much. Oh, we also need to make some more water when we have collected some wood at the next possible stop. Also, we'll get out our gun. Just in case. I know I'm a little bit a chicken, but... Oh, hopefully it stays this way. It's very nice. Let's get those sticks right away. Now we should pay more attention to that kind of things. Don't shoot the stick. What are those sounds? Where's that my own backpack? That's also possible. Oh, if I see others playing this game. I watch a lot of videos of great people that also play the game and do it for years and years also. But also when they just walk around, they're so confident. They're not walking with a gun. They just walk, and then when they when a wolf growls, then they get a gun, maybe. But they're not like me, crouching all the time, scared and stuff. But maybe I should also try to do that also. Just go, you know? I mean, if you stop every now and then to listen, maybe that's enough. The wolf won't attack you right away, I think. Maybe, sometimes, not always. Just go. I really should shoot should get in darker. I really should try to do that also. Because it's a little bit annoying if you see someone being that slow as me, I think. Yeah, here it's normal, I think. But then I come up here, I must see no wolf, so get going or something. Oh, I have a lot to learn. Anyway, if you're still watching this after all these slow episodes, then thank you. I wanted to say that also. Thank you for your patience. Go. Go slow. It's not needed. Let me see. Do I see something familiar here, maybe? Ooh, it's cold. Ooh, I see I will go that way. Because I see that kind of maple thing over there. That tree. We really need those before, so we can make arrows later. They're kind of rare to find. So if you see them, I should go and get them. How do you say it? Pull it out of the ground? No. Ooh. Go away with your sound. You're not helping me. I'm also a little bit confused what way we need to go after this. Oh, I want to get this. Where's that tree now? I don't know. I don't see it anymore. I really seen it. Am I going crazy now? Huh? Okay, this is... Oh, it's over there. Okay. Quick look here. Not something is coming over the mountain though. Stop being so scared. This is the one that is for the arrows. Just have a listen. Don't hope you are going the wrong way. I do think so, by the way, but because this seems a little bit out of the way we need to go. Well, it must be so frustrating for people that know the way that you see me walking the wrong way all the time. But hey, if I don't do it, then I will never learn. Okay, take it a little bit slow. Great. And go. There are also bunnies there. Then I don't really have to worry there will be a wolf there. I need to stay Just keep walking. Not gonna get eaten right away. There's always some like warning first. Here we go, a little bit. What's that? Oh, just the side of a rock. Ooh, this is a little bit weird. Yeah, I'm a little bit cold, I know. What is this? A little bit weird, the terrain here. I don't think we need to go that way. Because Pleasant Valley is like a little bit... also look for the other, maybe more of those trees, but don't see them. Don't shoot the stick.
I wonder if I can drop any of this here.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna drop it. We just found it. Yeah, because here is the... Yeah, I know where we are. Also need to look up some more for that radio tower, because it would be a shame if we go around a lot when it's not needed. So. Oh dear. Yeah, oh no dear. This is gonna be a little bit interesting, I think. The wind's picking up like crazy. What's that? Oh, that's one of my torches. Is it over there, maybe somewhere? Oh, I'm getting nervous because of the wind. Oh, can I go up there? No! That's wrong. I have to go around. Yeah, or follow the... Oh, yeah, I know it's cold. Let's get somewhere out of the... Close for a second. If I can. I'm not completely sure how far I am from those buildings. That farm buildings. I think too far, but just have a look. Because we need to get out of the wind. Before we go freezing. Oh. Bollocks. Ooh. Maybe... No, that's not... Ooh, that scared me, that sound. I thought maybe it's a wolf, but... Let's get here, maybe. This is, maybe. Oh, and there's a... I don't know what it was, but was it... I think it was a wolf. I'm out of the wind here, so just will be here a second. To see where that wolf is coming to. I'm not sure how far those buildings are. So I won't see anything in a blizzard anymore. Was that a wolf or not? Maybe I should shoot one time to see if I can scare it away.
Damn, I'm freezing.
I thought I shot the wind and the wind stopped because I shot it. That would be fun. Yeah, there is a building there. Oh, this is the place we started. We came to in the beginning. Two times. Because I lost the... Oh, I don't see a wolf. So maybe it was my imagination, but we will just use it as a shelter, I think, for now. Nee, there is a wolf. I'm not completely blind. Can be a source of food at the moment. Let's take it easy. Get the other gun. If he wants to hunt it, then I need to get it closer, I think. Like that, yeah. That's fine. I'm not really out of wind here, maybe here on this side. But I want to see that wolf also not leaving my eye. Okay, let's wait here. See how close it will get. Now I want to lure it here, but I'm scared it will zigzag its way out of my reach. Yeah, great. Come here. Come closer.
It's so cold. I just want to lay down for a bit.
It's coming here. Huh? Wait as long as we can. Oh. And let's change direction. If I stand up, it will see me and it will charge, but they move like crazy animals. Look at me. Mother. Here. Oh, it will not go away, right? Just a look. No. There it is. Okay. Focus. Ah, bummer. Too late. Shit. I saw this. I need to keep the thing still.
Need some first aid.
Always same thing I do. Oh. Just my so stupid. Of me. Do I need this? Yeah, that's really my problem. I get too nervous and then I'm throwing that gun the wrong way. Where did I see the, did it destroy my, oh my god, did you see that? Look at this. Oh my god. Well, now we have a problem. A huge problem, I think. Because where am I gonna get a new bankroll? A sleeping bag. Uh-oh. How did he get my sleeping thing? Gosh, this is not a good situation, I think. I am warming up again. Oh, what should we do? Not having a sleeping bag, that's gonna be a big problem. far to remember where I've seen one. Yeah, it can be everywhere. What shall I do? Shall I make a fire? Like here, not over there, because there the wind is. Just to have a quick thinking moment.
Perfect.
Let me think. Where did I see? Those three cabins, I think. Yeah, maybe it's just my... I'm not sure, of course, but... Let's drink this. It will be good for our condition, because that did get a hit quite bad. Also drink. Oh, I don't have any water here. Oh, why did I mess that up? I should have stayed low and just waited for it to get closer and just shoot it like I always do. Normally I'm also not in a big hurry, and now I seem I was in a big hurry. Not sure why. Now we don't have a sleeping bag anymore. I can't fix it, right? Can't fix it, I think. Because it's ruined. It's really dead, like only harvest. Oh, if the wind will stop. Yeah, it will never stop, because it's Pleasant Valley. So it will not ever, ever stop. Yeah, we really need to go get going after this, because yeah, I'm not in a good situation without a sleeping bag. I can't rest, I can't nothing. The wolf will be dead, but I have no idea why, where. And I'm not gonna travel without a sleeping bag. What a bummer. And again, my own stupid fault. I'll make another. Yeah, I might get one. Oh, I have to think where those three buildings were. I think over there. There. I don't know why, but something tells me there were sleeping bag there. I'm not completely sure, of course, but yeah. Otherwise, you need to go to those farmhouses and see if we can find one there. I think we will, but just I want to wait till the wind is gone. But might be pointless. Yeah, we need to go. Let's go to those. Okay. And now be careful. My god. Really stupid. It's always like this. Then I had a couple of good shots before, like in another safe, which I testing on or whatever, And then I get like sort of kind of confident, but not the right kind. Like too much confidence or something. And then you will... And then it's great if you do what you want, but if you go doubting and you go sway that gun, yeah, then it's not... then it's not working. And we see what is the result of that. Of that. That. It's over there, I think. Just gonna go to the... I'm gonna scare every wolf away I see, because I don't want to... lose more condition at the moment. Oh, there's a deer. Yeah, awesome. Hi, deer. Just leave it. Have a quick look first. I think I need to go that way for that big farms, but I will have a quick look at there. Where is that? No, it's not the place with the three cabins, I think. Let's have a look. It's only one. But maybe there is the petrol. I think I've seen it not long ago, but also possible one of my other saves. I'm so stupid. All my own fault. Unnecessary... how you say it? Unnecessary trouble I get myself into. This is not the place I mean, but... let's take a look. It does have other nice stuffies. But without a...
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Without a bank, bedroll, we don't have much to... whoa. To sleep in. So we will just go right away. Moving on. Would love to catch up another time. Okay, so what do I do? I really need to think about my next move, because this is... let's go back. I need to find those three cabins. It's my best hope for a bedroll, I think. Because the house, well, why would a house with beds have bedrolls? No, nothing. They don't, I think. Which way did we go from here then to get there? I think that way. I needed to get that stick. Why did I get that stick? I don't know. It's a little bit too quiet for my taste. Not sure why. There's a deer. I need cabins, I don't need a deer now. Yeah, these are the times I really suffer because of my loss of direction every time. Because I did get lost a few times. So we revisited those three cabins multiple times. Hello, my dear. I'm not gonna shoot you because I need a bedroll. I don't need a... can I sleep in you? Oh, here my bee. Yeah, go around there. That's awesome. Or is this just a farm? Ja, dit is de big place. Nou ja, we willen zeggen dat. We can't sleep there, so it's also not like the end of us or something, but I really would love to have a bedroll. To be sure we will be fine later on. Where is the deer? Not sure where it's going, but I do hear it. Oh, over there, okay. Oeh, the wind is... There's a wolf. Not the one that I killed, I think. There's the house. Let's just go to the house. Can't I go here? I need to jump off. Oof. There's also a... Oh, there are a lot of wolves here. Sucks. The deer's also the wrong side. Oh well. If I use my gun in time, I would be... I'm able to scare them away. Can I go down here? Oh. The deer needs to go the other way. Go the other way! Just go. There's a rock. No, I don't find the battle in a car, so just do that. Get in. Oh, please find a better lawyer. I did not see that for the cabins. Yeah, amazing. And I can look back at my own video, so maybe I should do that before I start walking. Don't crush on me, please, no. It will. I think it is. Yep. So we might need to do that walk again because my last save was after that wolf attacked, I think. Oh. Oh well. Yeah, it's crushing. Okay. Well. I do think we have about 1 hour 10 maybe on the episode. So it will be enough. So we'll close this down again and start it up and we'll do another check. If it's just too short, I will do another. And I will just release two episodes. But I think it will be fine. So yeah, another crash. I have it multiple times lately. Not sure what's causing it. We do get a new region soon. So maybe with that update also this bug will be fixed. Never know. And yeah, we will see. And or else I will send them a message. But because they always... are helping really fast as seen at the forums, so it will be fine. I want to thank you for watching. Amazing if you still keep up with my episodes because they're better or frustrating for for some people that watching. But yeah, hopefully in the end I will be awesome at my English, so it will be much better to watch or hear, and yeah, also better at the game. But hey, I'm an old woman. It happens. I'm a noob. Not really, but yeah, I do play AudioSurf, but for years. But that's so much different than this. It's just like surfing on music. Just very different. But I like it, and I hope you like it also. So I want to wish you a very nice day or evening or wherever you are. What time it is, I don't know. Bye bye.